Hi, I'm Susanne. I was bringing everybody together as a project lead. When I first tried the HoloLens, I wanted to bring the super realistic 3D impression to our medical images.
Hi, my name is Christian. I created the first prototype. We always knew that this technology can make a difference to our customers, so we just tried it out.
Hi, I'm Sebastian. I'm the lead developer and I enhanced the prototype so it could become what it is today.
Hi, my name is Robert. I developed and implemented a real-time cinematic rendering algorithm that finally allowed us to do photorealistic medical volume rendering for the HoloLens 2.
Hi, I'm Ina, the user experience designer. I make sure that the whole solution is easy and delightful to use.
Hi, I'm Patricia. I'm the marketing manager, and I make sure that everyone is talking about our real-time cinematic rendering application.
Our bodies are three-dimensional and complex. When it comes to the need to understand this anatomy for diagnosis or therapy purposes, the most natural way to show it is in its three dimensions.
The combination from cinematic rendering and AR/VR looked like the perfect match. On one hand, we had the photorealistic rendering, and on the other hand, we wanted to keep the user in the immersion that he looks at the real object.
Well, when you look at photorealistic rendering of surfaces, this is what currently a lot of games try to achieve for virtual reality devices. This is really a hard problem, but to be able to do photorealistic medical volume rendering on such devices is even much, much harder. And why is it so much harder? Because the underlying mathematics is so much more complex.
My biggest challenge was that this technical driven process feels easy for the user and seamlessly integrates into an overall intuitive experience.
I've only ever done 2D software development before, so like the classical things with mouse and keyboard. I never did three-dimensional UI and three-dimensional programming, so to say. So I had to learn everything there from scratch, like how to place objects in a scene, how to do the interaction there.
The interaction with the hologram of patient's anatomy sets free the enthusiasm physicians have for their special fields. Their eyes begin to sparkle and they do not want to give this opportunity out of their hands again.
Everybody wanted to bring his and her best into the project.
We had also all the experts in our team, each working on their specific domain. And this made the whole project and the whole work extremely efficient and fast.
This complexity also has one big advantage, because if you're able to solve this complex problem, then you can claim that you have achieved something that, at least to my knowledge, nobody else has achieved so far.